One of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from the man, he made into a woman. And today she is called Lian. And you know you've chosen the destination wedding. And have we enjoyed it, folks? Yes, it's been beautiful. It's so gracious and so kind to allow us to be here with you in this beautiful setting, in this garden setting.
To thank everybody for coming and traveling all the way to Maui. I hope everybody's having a really great time and getting lots of sun and beach time. And I know it's been a long journey for the two of you, and today has finally arrived. Finally! So we're happy about that, and you found a man who loves you and totally understanding and very patient.
Yes.
And so you're very lucky to have him.
And because you have chosen the destination wedding, I want to speak just a few moments about your next destination. It's your life. And I want to share a lesson on what to pack in your luggage. So I'm going to suggest to you today that one of the lessons for your destination life is to pack gratitude, wonder, and laughter. It's a metaphor for your trip. So you always have gratitude day after day. You'll have wonder day after day. And you'll have laughter until death do you part.
I hear you.
I asked Erwin what he loves about Lian. He answered me with a smile that she is less than 5 feet and 5 inches. Now, this became a joke because you see, Erwin always pictured himself as someone who is tall. So then I asked him, if it's not because of the height, what is it about her then? It's her smile and personality. So I truly believe when Erwin said that he wanted someone bigger, I think he meant someone with a big smile and a big personality. So Lian, keep smiling and stay charming as you can only be, because I know Erwin has a huge heart for you.
It's a symbolic of your binding contract, devoted friendship, circle of life, and circle of love. With this ring, I be wed. Truly.
With this ring, I be wed.